The parts of a plant. Most plants have roots, leaves, and a stem. Roots. Roots are the parts of the plant that are underground. Roots have two main functions. They fix the plant to the ground, and they absorb water and other substances from the soil. Some plants have a thick root which stores food for the plant. For example, carrots, beetroot, and yucca. People eat these roots.